Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week we go through all the games that are currently on sale on the Nintendo Switch eShop, and we pick out which should be the best pickups for under $5. Also, as usual, just a quick reminder that I don't repeat the games that were featured in last week's under $5 eShop deals video, so if you want to make sure you're not missing out on any deals, you can check out that video up above. Especially this week, I know for a fact that over 75% of last week's list is still on sale. Don't forget as well that if you want to participate in this week's $5 eShop gift card giveaway, all you need to do is drop a friendly comment down below in this video. You'll be entered automatically, and all you need to do is tune in to the regular eShop deals video on the weekend to find out if you won. Now again this week, we have over 20 games to look at, so let's get started. Just a quick reminder to hit the like button if you like this content, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Now the first game on this week's list is a regular suspect with Moto Rush GT Deluxe Edition at 87% off for $1.99. Now I mentioned this game on a regular basis. It's an arcade style motorcycle racing game. What's really fun about this game is it's super easy to pick up, it's very fast paced, and it's tons of fun to play a couple of matches here and there. And you know what? At only $2, I definitely think this game is worth a pickup. Now next, we have a new entry to the list with Red Dead at 60% off for $1.99. Now for this week, fair warning, there is going to be quite a few shoot 'em ups on the list. So before pulling the trigger on any, I recommend making it to the end of the list and make sure you pick up the perfect one for you. Now, other than its color scheme that makes me think very heavily of the Virtual Boy, what sets Red Dead apart is how hard it leans on the bullet hell mechanic. It even includes a slowdown mechanic to help you actually deal with all the objects that come on screen. Fair warning, there isn't a huge variety of weapon, and getting the laser is very, very important for progressing in this game. If you're looking for a budget shoot 'em up for this week, this is a very good entry. Now next on the list, we have Gunslugs Boat 1 and 2 that are 75% off for only $1.99. Now you see Gunslugs 2 on the screen right now. These are some run and gun platform shooters, and they have some awesome pixel art graphics. Now if you're into the run and gun style and you only want to drop a couple of bucks for this week, I definitely say pick up Gunslugs 2 first. It is the better of the two entries, and if you really fall in love in the series, you can actually work your way back to Gunslugs 1. Now next on the list, we have ATV Drifts and Tricks at 94% off for only $1.99. Now this is one of those games that I always recommend when it's on sale, but I would normally say stay away from at full price. Because although this game is tons of fun, giving you some arcade-style off-road racing, it is not worth the $35 it's sold at full price. However, put it at only $2 if you're into this style of gameplay. It is an awesome pickup at that price. Now next, we have another series that is on sale this week, the BitTrip series, and I'm going to be pointing out my two top picks among the series. And here's the first one with BitTrip Runner at 50% off for $2.49. Now by the title, you can tell that this is an auto runner design of gameplay. Also, it has some really great level designs and some really beautiful pixel art, both in the 2D and 3D planes. But what is awesome about all the games in this series is the chiptune music behind them, with a lot of the games leaning very heavily into the rhythm-based gameplay. And while we're on the subject, here is my second pick from the BitTrip series with BitTrip Fate, also at 50% off for $2.49. And this has a shoot 'em up design to it, where once again, beautiful pixel art and some awesome chiptune music to accompany the gameplay. And it has some really solid controls and ultimately very interesting enemy and level designs. So if you're looking for a really decent shoot 'em up, BitTrip Fate is a really good option for this week. Now next on the list, we have Takotan at 60% off for $2.79. So if your style of shoot 'em up is rather a cutie up, well, Takotan should be your best pick for this week. It has some really beautiful 16-bit style graphics with a really cutesy design, but ultimately some really solid gameplay once again. So this is an entry that will satisfy either shoot 'em up fans or cutie up fans, but it is another great entry at only $2.79. Now, next on the list, we have Gear Club Unlimited at 80% off for only $2.98. Now, if you were looking for a simulation-style racer on the Switch, well, you have one of the best ones value-wise right here in Gear Club Unlimited. Of course, the second one is already out, but the first one still has a lot to offer, especially when you're only paying under $3 for the game. Now, next on our list, we have a returning favorite with Onoken the Unstoppable Edition at 70% off for only $2.99. Now, same warning as I gave on the weekend, there is sometimes a double pack with both this and Odalus at $5, and it is cheaper to pick up both games that way. However, if you were looking to pick up only Onoken, $2.99 is a great price. Now, this is a 2D action platformer, very reminiscent of the Ninja Gaiden or Strider series that we know from the old school consoles. Now, if you're looking for an action platformer for this week, Onoken will rarely disappoint. Now, while we're on the subject, we have the other half of that pack that is also on sale this week with Odalus the Dark Call at 70% off for $3.59. Now, this is another 2D action platformer. However, it is very much styled after the Castlevania series. However, it does have some RPG elements thrown in, although not quite getting to that Metroidvania design that we've got to know in Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Now, if you're looking for a really good 2D platformer with a more dark approach to its visual style, Odalus the Dark Call is a great entry for this week. Now, next on the list, we have Galaxy the Void Deluxe Edition at 75% off for $3.74. Now, I do think that on the Switch, this is a definitely underrated game. It is a roguelite space shooter with a beautiful anime-like design. And honestly, it is tons and tons of fun, with some really interesting physics behind it as well. If you're looking for something a little bit different for this week, I would definitely say look at picking up Galaxy. Now, next on the list, we have one of my favorite entries for this week with Cthulhu Saves Christmas at 60% off for $3.99. Now, this has a 16-bit RPG style to it, but it leans very heavily on humor. This storyline is all about a ridiculous setup where Cthulhu has to save Santa Claus to basically get his world-destroying powers back. If you like short, but really fun RPGs with a high replayability value, definitely look at picking this up for this week. Now, next we have another new entry to the series with Blitzbreaker at 20% off for only $3.99. Now, this game came out just a couple of weeks ago and I right away fell in love with its art style. But on top of it, it is a really well-designed, challenging 2D platformer, sort of like Super Meat Boy, although with its own original mechanics, having you jump and dash around the stages. Now, if you're into challenging platformers, this is probably the top pick for this week. Now, next on the list, we have Dwarf Journey at 50% off for $3.99. Now, this is a roguelite 2D platformer. As in most roguelites, don't be put off by the difficulty at the beginning. Once you get a few upgrades to your characters, things keep going very smoothly. What is also very interesting about this game is once you defeat a boss, you can right away see his position on the map for your next playthrough, making it really easy to push forward throughout this roguelite. Now, next on the list, we have another new entry with Mousebot Escape from Cat Lab at 20% off for only $3.99. Now, in case you missed it, I just fully reviewed this game just yesterday. And basically, this game is a 3D auto runner that has you playing as a robot mouse escaping from a lab run by cats. It has over 88 awesome levels and a ton of replayability for completionists. Now, next on the list, we have Bleed Complete Bundle at 85% off for only $4.19. Now, this is probably one of the best value offerings for fans of 2D platform bullet hells, with both Bleed and Bleed 2 at only $4.19. These are some amazing, fast-paced games that will offer you tons and tons of fun. Now, next on the list, we're back to another shoot 'em up with Black Paradox at 70% off for $4.49. Now, this game has an awesome cyberpunk design to it, and on top of it, some really solid gameplay once again. So for fans of shoot 'em ups that want a really good entry for this week at only $4.49, I think this is a game that you should definitely look at picking up. Now, next on the list, we also have a returning favorite with Xenoraptor at 70% off for $4.49. Now, this is a twin-stick shooter bullet hell game. And as I've said before, at full price, this game maybe doesn't have enough content to be worth the $15. But when it falls on sale for $4.49 for its amazing visuals and gameplay, I definitely think this game is worth a pickup. Now next we have Slain Back from Hell at 75% off for $4.99. Now this is a really challenging action platformer. It also has an art style, once again, very reminiscent of Castlevania, although with quite a bit more gore. But on top of it, it has an awesome heavy metal soundtrack. Now if you're looking for a top-notch action platformer for this week, I definitely think Slain should be at the top of your list. Now next on the list, we have Danmaku Unlimited 3 at 50% off for $4.99. Now this is another top-down shoot 'em up for this week that leans once again very heavily on the bullet hell design. However, what sets this one apart is I would say that graphically, this is the most amazing one for this week. So if you love stunning visuals and you don't mind dropping a little bit more cash and almost hitting that $5 mark, Danmaku Unlimited is a great pickup for this week. Now last but definitely not least once again for this week on the list, we have Project Starship X at 50% off for $4.99. Now what sets this one apart is that this one does not take itself seriously at all. It is a parody-filled shoot 'em up, but nonetheless with some really solid gameplay. But it has some really out there boss designs, some really crazy power-ups and pickups. So if you want a really fun time in your shoot 'em up for this week, I definitely say that this is worth the $5 investment. So that is pretty much it for our list of under $5 eShop deals for this week. As usual, I love to hear from all of you, so let me know what games you decided to pick up and what you thought of them, and also, are there maybe any games that I missed? Also, I'd like to take a couple of seconds to really thank these channel supporters. You are really contributing in a huge way and helping the channel keep growing. And lastly, as I said earlier in the video, don't forget that on the way out, please hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already and hit that notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see all of you in my next video.